We Mind the Gap, we provide, we grow. So that's our traditional employability programme that we've run since 2014. But actually we've been able to have real constancy in Flintshire with this funding. And that really is to improve the opportunities that are available to them, to get them trying things that they want to try, things that they might not have tried before, and also find out actually things that they might not want to do again, which is really important.
Before coming here, I did work placements, which was 2 days a week for a month. And I was basically learning the basics of painting and decorating. So knowing what the first steps are, having a little go at like sanding down and a little bit of caulking, and a little bit of painting here and there, and just taking each day as it comes, and just, yeah, learning as much as I could before coming here full time. I was nervous at first, but I think with every new experience that you go through, you're obviously going to have some nerves. But everyone was really friendly here and really kind, made me feel like I was at home and that, yeah, I fitted in quite well.
Leah wowed us with her strength and determination. Her courage is second to none. Throughout the programme, she completed different placements. She knew that she liked to be kept busy. We knew that she liked to be kept busy. So actually a placement somewhere that was hands-on, like Warlag, was really great and really important for her to not only build employability skills, but also life skills that can help create a home environment for her moving forwards.
It shows you what real work and going into a work place is really like, and having that first taste. So when I first started here, I wasn't as nervous because I'd already met the people here. I already had a little bit of knowledge of what I was doing. So it helped massively with already feeling like you're part of the place that you want to work, because you've had that experience to work with them before.
Without the SPF funding, we wouldn't have been able to deliver that continued support throughout the programmes, to have constancy in an area, to make sure that people know who we are, and to be able to refer into us. So by being able to run programmes one after the other specifically, means that people know who we are, young people know who we are through seeing what we're able to do on social media, celebrating lots of the things that we've done. So actually we've been able to see loads more self-referrals now, people actually at home seeing what we're doing and thinking, actually I'd like to give that a go. We've had young people go from We Discover feeling isolated, socialising, going to in-person days, and then actually feel like they want to be able to do more, so joining our We Grow programme, which is really special and something that SPF funding has allowed us to do for the first time, which is brilliant. With that, we've been able to follow a young person's journey from We Discover in their bedroom to our We Grow, which is our employability programme.
If I asked myself 3 years ago if I would ever become a painter and decorator, I would have never ever have thought in a million years that I would be stood here now and I could say that I'm a full-time painter and decorator. So We Mind the Gap has gave me such a big opportunity, and it's gave me my dream job, and to actually be stood here, I'm so proud to say that I went through that course, and it helped me massively as well with my personal side of things, as well as just finding a job that suits me. Yeah, they're absolutely amazing. Everyone that works there, absolutely amazing.